Hey YouTube, just wanted to put out a review for another great product that I found. It's a brand new deodorant that I've just tried out recently and it's been working amazing. For the past couple of years, I've just been trying to get away from these antiperspirant deodorants that have aluminum in them, which is not good for the body. And I've just been trying to get a lot healthier and just use things that are a lot better for the overall body. And I've heard stuff about, all natural deodorants. Some of them don't really work as well as they have been told to work. And I try to really just branch out there and see what else is working. I've heard of charcoal deodorants, I've heard of a number of different ones. But I recently went on Amazon and found about this one called Nisanta, which is actually made in Australia. It's not that expensive, it's probably about $15, so probably a bit more expensive than your normal deodorant. But the reviews have been raving. Everybody's been saying that it's been a really great deodorant and it really works, so thought I'd try it out. I've had it for about a month now, and it's been fantastic. The deodorant doesn't have a scent whatsoever. It's made from all natural products, and it's also really great for the body. Instead of it having aluminum in it, it actually has magnesium in it. And it's been said that we human beings need a bit more magnesium, or it's another great way of getting magnesium into your body. So I said I thought I'd try it out. So this is what it looks like. It's a pretty small bottle. It expires after about 3 months. They say to use it within 3 months, which is good because it's not supposed to last probably more than that naturally. The ingredients are pretty basic, and yeah, it lasts for a really good period of time. I've done pretty intense workouts at the gym, and have done a pit check, as they would say, probably halfway through the day. And my armpits haven't been sticky. They haven't been letting off an odor like with other deodorants I've been using. And I haven't been even generating a huge amount of sweat compared to with other deodorants, which is it's quite amazing. And so I would definitely give this product a 5 out of 5. Go out and check it out. I'm not sure if it'll be sold in a lot of different stores, but you can try maybe a Whole Foods, or you can try going to Amazon.com and ordering it straight from there. It does come from Australia, but Amazon has a lot of these products in stock. There's a version for men and women as well. So if you know somebody who's been looking to find a really good natural deodorant that is free from aluminum, then go ahead and recommend this product. I think it's gonna definitely be worth the buy. Leave your comments down in the feed. Let me know if you've tried this deodorant. Let me know your thoughts and have any comments, and I'll be more than happy to answer them. Thanks and have a good one.